Teacher said it's Monday morning, let's go play. It was only 8 a.m. and we all screamed hooray. But when it began to rain, that was really recess bliss. And a half an hour past, so fast the clock told us this.
It wasn't 8 o'clock, it was 8:30. Big hand on the 6, we were really very dirty.
Big hand on the 6, and we knew that it meant 30.
Between the 8 and 9, we saw the little hand go. Recess was over and we screamed, oh no!
Oh no!
Well, our awesome teacher yelled, I'm as proud as a birdie that you learned the longer hand on the 6 makes a 30. We washed our muddy hands in our shiny classroom sink. That made our teacher happy and she gave us all a wink. Let's have another recess that starts at 9 o'clock. Another half hour, we were really all in shock.
Another recess? Sweet!
It wasn't 9 o'clock, it was 9:30. Big hand on the 6, we were really very dirty.
Big hand on the 6, and we knew that it meant 30.
Between the 9 and 10, we saw the little hand go. Recess was over and we screamed, oh no!
Oh!
Well, our awesome teacher yelled, I'm as proud as a birdie that you learned the longer hand on the 6 makes a 30. We washed our muddy hands in our shiny classroom sink. That made our teacher happy and she gave us all a wink. Let's have another recess that starts at 12 o'clock. Another half hour, we were really all in shock.
Another recess?
Sweet! It wasn't 12 o'clock, it was 12:30. Big hand on the 6, we were really very dirty.
Big hand on the 6, and we knew that it meant 30.
Between the 12 and 1, we saw the little hand go. Recess was over and we screamed, oh no!
Well, our awesome teacher yelled, I'm as proud as a birdie that you learned the longer hand on the 6 makes a 30. We washed our muddy hands in our shiny classroom sink. That made our teacher happy and she gave us all a wink. Let's have another recess that starts at 1 o'clock. Another half hour, we were really all in shock.
Another recess?
Sweet! It wasn't 1 o'clock, it was 1:30. Big hand on the 6, we were really very dirty.
Big hand on the 6, and we knew that it meant 30.
Between the 1 and 2, we saw the little hand go. Recess was over and we screamed, oh no!
Oh no!
Well, our awesome teacher yelled, I'm as proud as a birdie that you learned the longer hand on the 6 makes a 30. We washed our muddy hands in our shiny classroom sink. That made our teacher happy and she gave us all a wink. Let's have another recess that starts at 2 o'clock. Another half hour, we were really all in shock.
Another recess?
Sweet! It wasn't 2 o'clock, it was 2:30. Big hand on the 6, we were really very dirty.
Big hand on the 6, and we knew that it meant 30.
Between the 2 and 3, we saw the little hand go. Recess was over and we screamed, oh no!
Oh no!
Well, our awesome teacher yelled, I'm as proud as a birdie that you learned the longer hand on the 6 makes a 30. We washed our muddy hands in our shiny classroom sink. That made our teacher happy and she gave us all a wink. You really, really know how to tell the passing time. You know your half hours and your hours just fine. I give you much more recess, but there's something I must say. We're truly out of all the hours in this school day.